Yeah, no. Saying that, Lord, with her mind, she has fought the good fight. But nothing that we do is perfect in your sight. So, Lord, with the blood of your Son, Jesus Christ, we pray that you cleanse her and receive her as one of your sheep that you shed your blood for. Give us a place among the faithful in your kingdom. Let the family that is left behind, let them also know your peace, which pass all human understanding. Let them cast their fears and sorrows unto you, and you will take care of them. We ask this in the blessed name of our Lord Jesus Christ with thanksgiving. Amen.
Amen.
How sweet the name of Jesus sounds. Soothes his sorrows, heals his wounds, and drives away his fears. Charge his angels to guide you safely home, and may they give you rest, eternal rest, under Abraham's bosom. Rest in perfect peace. Amen.
Yeah.
here. Let's start here. That's all right. For Yamija, Yamija, Social Conference. Amen.
Amen.
Many, oh, sorry, Mpwan, ye, oji me dino, se wa wu puwa, obila, obenya Mpwan. Na obiara, oti ase, na oji me die, ori wunda. Na me die, minim se, mkudu po, ti ase. Na se, eti ase ya, yeti asima uradi. Na yewuwa, yewunsoa, yewuma uradi. Nti se yeti ase, uu, yewuwa, yeye uradi dia. Efi se yeti ase, na munso, mwe chansi. Ewe tu aso, why we sing, oh God, I hope in ages past, I hope for years to come. Oh God, I hope. My head is sorry. Yes, yes, yes.
Tia, ye nim se nidim ade ye chama ntini ye waha na e adia na busia a ahanum migina on midi won anim migina haka peace asante ho asem kakra na ne edim ni se ye chama a osadi pis na asante no eta potia wo no ana se afi potia wo no eye afi apem ahankono adunum num emu odma na o no odma se na ne papa enene maami eyina anso firi odma se ne papa ye openi kwabna ebisei a ofri asna ebusiye e odma se ena ne maami nso ene maami kwia kwatma a ono nso firi ebia na busiye omunyina ko omunkrechi America had ye. Yenim se mami ye chama o no apim ahan kono ebi si angwepi. Na January 9th ana se January de toso ankono PM PM you know at the new year and a car a born of Richmond Harvey so a man for a media yet a man or no let us all and some in the pan corner open here is any mammy brought my a warrior na ya chama afri munyi aka enipa anase enuanom yi no a omugide kwekuta kwa na ejafori na agra husemwe omugide se wombi eno nyina ya chama eja onha no woman in 9 years. I feel after my hand could not be seen, you know. And now, yet, Chama, and I peace and that's anti. Satan, no, now, Nidina, a dance warning, Mary, a busy, or free needs, and in a school, I say, oh, but Massy Methodist. Now, Okuye school. And I said, near Brunica, your canoe is a said, you know. It was St. Chi Local Council Middle School. Moon, it was up him, I haven't come up here soon, you know. No, St. Chi. It's answer. Our dear Anna, a war, and I said, I just say, any man brought my warrior, no, a gooey. Emma, my man brought my. Eko ware senchi na oware openi pabrenya no ana oye etia senchi ne na sania paninya no TNT ofa mambo atuma mba no aka no senema ntie sama nkwara no ekudi senchi enu achi ana ofori no ene kwakuda kwa no samba abotmasi ya chama dia okaho ya chama edi kawoi abrantia ne ye fre no ene so sai na enu achi ena openi ya watching ene no wo ememu enso ka ahu na ya chamai ana se peace na nasante si akekane ne nananu mu a ne meya wo ngama no a ebu mu a omye duba kon na oba kon ena wo ha ah, one of the fortunate. If you nana, di kasubum. Ya chaman ya kind ba abruchida ha. Esanse ninuya anaye nuya e friend of ne ba jesi as say o Chicago. Ene bo modin a ede no ba e bibie o mayi mu. Obedru o mayi mu. December 22nd and as a Brunya Bosmeno, the Apostle, a Vienumino, and Fiam Pim Mienum, and Ya Mienum. Nan watching all day, or one morning I didn't a mammy and son. No more Yankee to our moon, a buyer, Nan a manon, and he got watching, and they're watching, and then they're watching. Now, I'm going to call my mom, Alexandria. I'm going to try to see, sir. You know, you're a man. 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 You're Ewo Ghana, ansana wabaha, na no oko asori wo St. Jean Methodist Church. Nehona yebo onesu ewo September 15, 1970, anase, wosmen kuno no de tosu dunum, ni de afi apim ahankrebi osunum. Inti ne nyongo mwase waba Amerikano, waye nabiyen se obeka Methodist asorim. Inti waden hoko agdom Reverend Akwa Memorial Methodist Church ae wa Alexandria ha. Ebra ya chama bidru home imuno ana Amerika hano. Ejuma ba akopte. Ena waye sobe yehwa juma. Omu sofa hano. E ye Krispy Kreme Donuts Company. And also, Said McQueen of Alexandria. Ha. Naha, no, yeah, Duma. Nymphia, Nina, Udino, America, Hano. A man, no, yeah, Duma, who see, said. That a da, who she and a friend, she done. Eh, yeah, was me the kind that also won't come on. I fear up him, I fear him. I feel in Pim, you know, and near Bunomono. Of Pong, I will pee a pet, and ah, she up in Siano. Back on what I said, yes, a man, and ah, he's Nana Santi. Ebi ana busia obod masi ehun se nyame na edin bedu moye isan se ba obe muno eboa enuano mu a sabe sene bi ka kai omu ene efre wonu ena ape bebi a omu etie ana se wesi yama omo omo timu na ye no nko ene oyeye ohwe onu anmu ya kosi se nyame efre no medie mihun se obi awo ade bia ya na nika bi ntia se nkankame me mihun se ne nan so bia ya na me ntina se nso sa na ne nyame ebo no isan se ye chama wane unye chinye. Unkase mmane, unkase seyi. Kembiyano. Okokono hon. Nansu, wenu nye chile no. Ami, yen, diye, ana se bi nu hu se ye to sin kakra no na dwuma ye de na wo ni hu abro na ne amekan obia ne Krispy Kreme company for no edin kuta ho a on bi di no ho adanse ye no krem ebia na busia pani a wo bod ma se opani kwame afra ani asno ani ebia na abusia wo aha ani bod ma se nyina ani ne mba ye tika kwati Daniel Watin ani Lydia Watin ani wo munyan mo siaka a mo gana Akwa Memorial Methodist Church members in Omosofo. Nedima yako wa Krispy Kreme. Ewa Alexandria no. Ninamfo no. Nikum. Misabwati yao. Wewe onusuwe free moon. Nebushi yako wa ha. Ni adofo nyina ejitu mu se eka ana ase amna ya chama ejato ko ebedi se me a kataso e pusinha e nemba e nia sorry na e di avre kuo e kase peace nana santi ya chama kono abaze onyame na onko na onpawisie deye amen kan onko
tribute to our late mom from the depth of our hearts, minds and soul. Our mom, Peace Nana Asante, also known as Yaya Echa, our first teacher, our first confidant, our first guide, our first priest, to the world, you might have been one person, but to us, you are the world. Mommy, you did not build houses, factories or places, but you build us and our siblings. Mommy, you did not leave millions behind in your bank account, but you left behind enduring legacy, worth much more than millions of money. Who could dispute that you were a virtuous mother? Who does not know of your fame, patience, and enduring spirit? You were a godly mother. You did not only taught us the way of the Lord. He always lead us in the way by your examples. You taught us to love the Lord, pray, study the Bible, and be committed to fellowship. What more could we have asked for? Early in life, you helped develop our love for reading and passion for academic excellence. At the start of our primary education, you had keen interest in academic performance. So you were never related to our effort to help us in doing our homework and other extra. Throughout our secondary education and tertiary education and our field of work, you were a pillar to us. You supported us in every way you could. Even though you had to leave us to seek a greener pasture in the US, which we joined you later, you worked tirelessly in order to make sure that our needs are met at all times. We are who we are today because of the love and care you've shown to us as a mother. And we really appreciate you for that motherhood care. Even at mature age, you ensure that you provide for us accordingly. In provision for me, you made for our welfare. Mommy, on this day we will never forget in our life, 9th day of January 2020, when you met your untimely death on the Richmond Highway in the pen when you were knocked down by a car, of which you couldn't hold your breath until the evening at the local hospital in Alexandra, where your maker called you into eternity. On that fateful day, you told us that you would be back from work to wish and say goodbye to our dear brother Daniel, for he was going to further studies. However, unfortunately, life couldn't be. You did not return as you had wished. You did not return home to pray and wish him all the best of luck in his academic journey. It's very painful for us as children standing here this day, May 15th, 2020, reading tribute to our beloved mother. In her plans, decided to go home to spend this Easter festival with all her grand and great-grandchildren. But here we are, mourning instead of enjoying with her and all the grand and great-grandchildren. We do take consolation in the word of God in Proverbs 19:21, which says, many are the plans in the mind of man, but it is the purpose of the Lord that will stand. Indeed, this is the time the Lord has called her daughter, Peace Nana Asante, into eternity, and we say, glory be to God Almighty. But while we mourn your departure with uncomfortable tears, we are much more comforted by the good news that you are now resting in your Lord, with your Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, the King whose legal death has secured eternal life for all who believe in him. For this time, we wonder to ourselves again. So it is true, we saw in our heart the gratitude to God for a life well spent. We say, are you cool for what you were able to accomplish in our life, Mommy? Goodbye. We love you, heaven and earth, Lord. children's errors in your labor and in your death, dear fellow. You told me to take it. From Rashi 14 verse 36. Then I heard a voice from heaven say, blessed are the dead who die in the Lord from now on. Yes, says the Spirit, they will rest from their labor, for their deeds will follow them. Goodbye, mommy. To meet again.
Knowledge of that life is small. The eye of faith is dim, but it is enough that Christ knows all, and I shall be with him. MHV 647, the sixth stanza. Adaphonom, Yenina, Yede, Otto, any Akuma Pa. So ene oyia ena ene yeshiemu na yebeja yemame yenua ene yade nyina mame peace asante kwen na sedia amamre echea no yebeshiemu ene esan se say, Obi fi mu a asore hyehye mu no wo se ye bay asore ne bom paye na igya ne kwan kra kra anu ano ogwo eye ade a onyankopon ahyehye na ne saa so nti no obi biara ni ho a obepa ewo ho ye gyina ye benya ye kyefa ewo sa onyankopon hyehye no mu na emra yete ye maame peace asante wo se asafo na ade a na atwa ye yam na asore a ye kra no gadel akwa Memorial Methodist Church asema na enya asoma na nka ye pase yete nanso se dia ye nyina ye gidi e kire ye no onyankopon ahye ye mbo se emra ye ti ase ye ti ase ma wonu nyame ase ye wusu a ye wuma wonu nyame nti ye de eno e kire ye nwere na niana eha de crown po ewo asafo yi mu kra ne se emra na ye ba be di bronya afashe na eha de pa ayi ma asafo no na ye maame peace na na asante e be jani Gabriel akwa Memorial Methodist Church. Ewo mfe 2012. Eye mfe aduonu mfe apem ene ene dumienu mpe mienu ene dumienu no mu. Eye the year 2012. Na oye member said the Methodist in Shisha Etiano. Na young papa evangelist ma for class na na owo. Na osan so e join Christ Little Band. Ah, and also a kukesia ewo Methodist asafumu. Ewo afe 2014. Na yema me peace. Ebre no ho ase ema na ho kwan ewo akonese nyina mu ewo asafo no adwumadi a odie nyina emu na me santi no se asafo made ye nyina ye bekai ye maami abribiara ewo ahobrasia odane di ahofama gidie ene atuhu ache ehonhoma na ewo ni mu na asafo ene ejina ha yema me peace asante ede onyankopon ahomobro ene na dum a ode adom yen asasi eso eka se ono onyankopon no omo obabipa ena ewo wosuma wosuma asasi so se ode ohoma ano ewo trene ene no kremu ono onyankopon no onkura ne pa safa ekro no so na omo obabipa entena yama me peace asante gadel akwa memorial methodist church ema unanti ye sister peace asante gadel akwa memorial methodist church ema odamri fat bie yame nkra wo na onsie wo kapem da yebeshia bi mu amen
amen.
Gospel reading is taken from John chapter 14, 1 to 6. John 14, 1 to 6. Mon mamu, kuman tutu. Mon genya kupondi. Mamu suli, mon genya. Nabri pie, wo, mija fi, senti sara, makache mu, se miriko, namako sisi bibi, memao. Na se miko, namako sisi bibi, memao. Leba bi, ebe fao. Mako meara michen na die mi wono musu mwaba ho na faku a mereko no munim kwano tomasin se irade yani mfaku a woripo ebede na ebetumi aba ahun kwano yesu sin se menim kwano no kware no Ninkwano. Ubia ba ijanu chen yise. Misu. Nyankupu asen.
Asen. Asen.
Ba do ma ye nchansi. Esanse ye mre ako niti. Ese ye ti asen bi na entiti yuru kakra. Ye jimi ba na we don't have control over it. summer, spring, winter. In nature, you have the seasons, but you don't have a season for death. Death comes anytime. And indeed, the embassy of Chakra, we don't know what the day will bring. And we have come here today. Yep, Yetraha, na Yetia, baby, Woyam, na. There are a lot of questions on our mind. Why should it happen? Why? But Paul, Ochoma Thessalonica, they said, I will not have you to be ignorant. Of I say, Uncatchum say, Na, and you know, why we know, dear, you per se, yes, see, Monsieur, na, Mubre, and who say, one. Warning and it as well. may he himself, through the Holy Spirit, comfort your hearts, that in, even in this time, he will show his presence to you, to the glory of God. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Baby Edwin, Pastor, yeah, I'm very sorry. Father of spirits, we have joy at this time in all who have faithfully lived and in all who have peacefully died. We thank you for all the fair memories and lively hopes, for the sacred ties that binds us to the unseen world, for the dear and holy dead who encompass us as a cloud of witnesses and make the distant heaven a home in our hearts. May we be followers of those who now inherit the promise through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Amen.
May I encourage the Lord's Prayer.
Careful out here.
Watch your step on this side, Joe. There's a,
I
see him.
Yeah, you have to go. Far left.
I got it? Okay.
Yeah, so you come up, you're going to turn sideways and step up on the board.
So side step now, Joe. Side step.
You already knocked the board in the hole. All right, come on out of the way. Come on.
Let me go grab the grabbers.
If y'all move, we'll get, try to get the board out.
Should we leave it?
Yeah, let go.
Just go ahead and set it down.
Okay.
Oh,
yeah, leave it.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, grab the grabbers. They already knocked it in the hole. That's the safety board.
Okay.
Y'all can go ahead and step off.
Safe home, safe home in port. Rent cottage, shattered drag. Town sales, provision top. Safe home in port. But that in this empty house of our debtor, also be dissolved. We have a building from God, a house not made with hands, eternal in the heavens. For as much as it has pleased the Almighty God of his great mercy to take upon himself the soul of our dear sister, Peace, Asante, here departed, we therefore commit his body to the ground, earth to earth, ashes to ashes, and dust to dust. In the sure and certain hope of the resurrection to the eternal life through our Lord Jesus Christ, who shall fashion anew the body of our humiliation, that it may be conformed to the body of his glory, according to the working whereby he is able even to subject all things unto himself. Amen.
Amen.
I heard a voice from heaven saying unto me, from henceforth, blessed are the dead which die in the Lord. Even so, said the Spirit, for they shall rest from their labors. Thou art the King of glory, O Christ. Thou art the everlasting Son of the Father. When thou hast overcome the sharpness of death, thou didst open the kingdom of heaven to all believers. Thou seated at the right hand of God in the glory of the Father. We believe that thou shalt come to be our judge. We therefore pray thee, help thy servants, whom thou hast redeemed with thy precious blood. Make them to be numbered with thy saints in glory. Amen.
Amen.
Let us pray. O God, the strength of the weak, the comfort of the sorrowful, the friend of the lonely, let not sorrow overwhelm thy children, nor anguish of heart turn them from thee. Grant that in the patience of hope and the fellowship of Christ, may they continue in thy service and in all godly living until at length we obtain unto fullness of life before thy face, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Baby Edwin, Erebisa, I have a baby. Bisa, it was a thing, no, my Nipa Bakuna on diet, on fast that in my area, no, no, yes, sister.
I am a na mutimi be kan abusua ho na sofo be ye adwumaden din ate sei awia we ne adofo aka nyina ebe gina awia brane ate sei so ediba be ja me maame e chama akwan ye abusua a me wofa edaya no ese me kan kire mo se onyakopon kire mo na mo ho ode ni mo adaje ni musika na die mo hwere wo busua ho bia ene me maami ene kwantu ya wo tu ihu bia na nyakopon hye mo anam na wo no onim kwan ya wo fa so e ma obia wo hye na nanmu no onye ne sa ma mo no ma ni hira mo so ma mo yenim se yeswa ye maami ye nana ye busua ni die onyame nsam ena yɛde ne ahyɛ sɛdeɛ sɔfo kaeɛ no nyame nso ɔnkora mu nyinaa wɔ ɔkɔre ataba so no ɔmfa obiara nkɔ nkɔduru baabi a wɔkɔ asomdwa mu na e bre foforo e be sa be hia no ye nyina ye hia se enuanom se de ne ye hia ye inti se kina no alarm bomu ana se time bia wo kwa dwuma no se wo sori a na eye bodmasi adua na busua ene asafo no ene ye di aseda a eni kabia ma wo nyakopon hira obi bia na onye obi a akuma so ade enso e ma no amen
amen ye di yesum ne bebe ye pese ye ntu hark hark my soul angelic songs are swelling hark hark my soul angelic songs are swelling one go hark hark my soul angelic songs are swelling
to now with you. Exactly, and he said, Yankopon and you, Nati. Oma Wamuto. On show so. On my assassin, not one so. On my the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship.